Do you know why C language is popular?
C is one of the oldest programming languages still in use.
Microsoft is one of the older operating systems around still in use, and it isn't popular.
Microsoft maintains a lot of its market share by sheer inertia.
So C is popular because it has been around forever.
C has been around so long that there are several popular derivatives.
Objective-C is used by Apple.
Objective-C is the C language minus a lot of syntax, also known as vocabulary and commands. With some classes added in and a lot of complicated mechanics to turn a functional language into an object-oriented one.
I don't plan on learning Objective-C. It is a niche.
Yeah, you write Objective-C code, it only runs on Apple. Conversely, you can create JavaScript games that run on the iOS, Windows and Linux.
Why not Adobe Flash games?
First, Adobe Flash isn't supported on a lot of phones. Second, Flash isn't even supported by Adobe anymore.
What about C?
C is a universal language, since it has been used to write operating systems, device drivers and games. That means C is platform neutral.
So C programs run on any operating system. It is device neutral or device agnostic or whatever they call that.
Now C isn't Java, with an equivalent of the Java virtual machine to interpret the code to the native OS language. C has to be compiled to each OS, but then it runs fast and true on every OS.
For an older programming language, that's still pretty universal.
C has been around so long that there are plenty of free compilers for C, as well as a compiler for any and every PC or server you'd want.
C is used on some servers.
C is mostly used for enterprise-wide applications, like building a time card system or inventory management system.
A lot of those functions are moving over to web-based now, instead of pecking out text-based queries to find out how many of a specific transistor you have in stock.
You still see C in use today for enterprise-wide applications in C#, C on the .NET framework. It lets you run code to manage Microsoft Windows services without a GUI, like queries and data conversions. You can use C to create forms without using WPF. C# is often used to create Windows applications, as long as they are desktop applications.
Use the same language for the applications as they did the operating system. That's a perfectly good reason to use it.
Especially in a world where not everything can go to the web. Why put your HR, payroll and financial data on a cloud where it could be stolen when you can run it on PCs and the corporate intranet? C is sometimes used for the code behind websites, and it is cleaner than ASP.NET. You can even use C# for web services to communicate with different operating systems.